You come and take a little time out with me. Just take five. Stop your busy day and take the time.
An executive with RCA saw me. In fact, his wife had seen me several other times, and his wife was a musician. He was a musician. So he called and he said, I want to record you with RCA.
I can jingle down to my feet when your smile is all too discreet. Send the other way. It'd be better not to be so polite. You could offer a light. Start a little conversation.
As the nightclub business changed, we started doing concerts. And Yardley Hall here in Kansas City, great venue. And I did many concerts at Folly Theater.
I go out of my way to pass each day. When our eyes meet, I get a tingling in my feet.
The Kansas City people came. They kept coming to hear us. And they always come to hear me, and that's the greatest compliment.
Won't you come and take a little time out with me? Just take five. Stop and visit and take the time out to see. I am alive.
The jazz is not intense in Kansas City, or at least what we did. It was more fun.
I can tingle down to my feet when your smile is all too discreet. Send me on my way. Wouldn't it be better not to be so polite? You could offer a light. Start a little conversation now.
I don't try to educate the audience. I try to entertain them. And I think that's what so many of the Kansas City musicians did.
It's all right. Just take five.
Marilyn Maye now sings with the Buddy Rich Orchestra. Marilyn Maye.
Joining me in the cast are Gilles Vercoe, Cab Calloway, Nathaniel Fry, Michelle Lee, Marilyn Maye, and Walter Winchell. I can't wait, but oh, the old dope.
My next guest is currently appearing at the new MGM Grand Hotel here in Las Vegas. A singer who can do it all, jazz, pop, you name it. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Marilyn Maye.
First our guest star, Miss Marilyn Maye.
My next guest is one of my favorite singers. She is currently appearing at the Backlot Theater Studio One through Sunday, February the 26th. And she received in the trades out here one of the most outstanding reviews I've ever read for a singer. She really is outstanding. Would you welcome, please, Miss Marilyn Maye.